his 9-pound hammer, just a little too heavy for my size, for my size. Well, I'm going on the mountain, I'm gonna see my baby, and I ain't coming back, no, I ain't coming back. Well, roll on, buddy, don't you roll so slow, how can I roll? Roll on, pull a load of coal. How can I pull when the wheel don't go? You know, down in East Kentucky, a coal miner does sing a song called the 9-Pound Hammer. And if you could just picture yourself for a minute about 3-4 miles down in underneath the mountain, driving 4-inch spike into hard black oak tie, where the top of the mine is so low that you just can't straighten up to rest your back even for a minute. And the air down there is so foul that you just can't get a good deep breath. You know what they're going through. Well, it's a long way to Harlem. It's a long way to Hazard. Just to get a little brew. Just to get a little brew. Well, I'm wearing them long johns. You can build my tombstone out of number 9 coal. Out of number 9 coal. Well, roll on, buddy, don't you roll so slow. Well, how can I roll when the wheel don't go? Roll on, buddy, pull a load of coal. How can I pull when the wheel don't go? Well, how can I pull when the wheel don't go?